Hi everyone, I hope all are doing good. So in this video I will be giving you an update of the tomato saplings that I had planted. All these were planted exactly 25 days back and all are not doing that great. These two are doing good, this one is doing average, and all these four plants, they have some kind of burns on its tips. So even in this plant you can see that the top leaves, they are a bit dry, and I feel like this might turn into something like this. So I'm not so sure about what is causing this issue. I have a feeling that I had added some tea leaves used ones that we use for our tea, and after we use it. So I stored it and I had added it in the soil. So that could be one reason, because I also feel because I have some pepper plants that are chili plants actually. Even in the chili plants I had noticed this kind of a burn like thing. You can see on this. So I feel that this kind of burns I started observing only after I started adding tea leaves, but I'm not so sure why, because tea leaves are usually organic fertilizers, so I have no clue. So as of now these two are doing good, so I will be shifting those to bigger pots this month in the sense in August. And even this one, I'll see how this goes. And in these plants, if you see closely, they are getting these suckers. So if the suckers, they grow strong, then I will report this to bigger pots. So even here you can see this particular sucker, this is growing. So I hope that this grows well. Even here you can see this one is mostly gone. I don't think it makes any sense to push this more, so it's better to remove this and utilize this soil. So that's all for today. I just wanted to give you an update since it was 25 days and the plants had grown up a bit. Maybe in a week or so I will repot this into bigger containers and I will give you an update once I do that. So that's it guys. Thank you for coming by and watching this video. I hope you have a great day. See you again. Bye bye.